I finished cutting the wood, I then started putting holes in place to mount this galvanized piping using my 20-volt drill and driver set. As I'm constructing this project, some of you coffee lovers might already be able to tell what I am making. And after about 30 minutes, I was able to put my project to the test. And let me just be honest, it actually worked really well.